I come to the library because I can focus better and I can do all my work in a timely manner, and I also have all the resources that I need to be able to do my work.
The Brenau Trustee Library, home base for many studying students, whether it's finals week or not. Hi, I'm Allison Shields here at Zeta Tau Alpha's annual Rock the Ribbon concert. It's a benefit that...
At the Writing Center, we help students work on their papers, from English to APA science papers. We help them with grammar, with brainstorming, at all steps of the writing process. The workshop that's coming up, we're going to be discussing the differences between MLA and APA and the differences on how to cite your different resources.
But this isn't your average library. There's also an archives room where students can indulge in Brenau history, and a rare books room where former President Byrd is often seen volunteering.
However, the Brenau Trustee Library is not the first library Brenau has ever had.
Before the Trustee Library was built in the 1980s, Brenau students could study over in Simmons Memorial Library next to Pierce Auditorium. The historic building, which was built in 1914, is now used as a permanent art gallery.
That's all from me. Thanks for joining us here at the Brenau University Trustee Library. Get your study on.